Sergio Perez told he would have been destroyed 20 years ago as Abu Dhabi antics questioned. Former F1 driver Juan Pablo Montoya has said Sergio Perez would have been destroyed if the Abu Dhabi Grand Prix had been 20 years ago. It was Max Verstappen who took the F1 title in sensational fashion at the Yas Marina, but only after Red Bull teammate Perez had gone to great lengths to hold up Lewis Hamilton for him earlier in the race. Indeed, amidst the controversy which continues to taint the finish of the race, where race director Michael Massey opted to speed up the safety car process and give Verstappen the opportunity to pass Hamilton on that dramatic final lap, the work of Perez has been largely overlooked. The Mexican didn't make it to the finish line himself due to engine problems but had previously found himself temporarily in first place after both Verstappen and leader Hamilton had opted to pit. With the hope he could then hold up the Mercedes man, Red Bull opted to leave Perez out and he didn't disappoint, refusing to buckle as Hamilton swarmed all over him and then after being overtaken, promptly passed him back. By the time the British driver had overhauled him a second time, Verstappen was on the tail of the pair, and the race seemingly reignited. Even the retirement of Perez, 31, could be considered tactical, with his team pulling in him with three laps to go with concerns his Honda engine was about to expire. That could have caused the safety car to stay out another lap and prevent Verstappen from having the chance to overtake Hamilton and win the title. Montoya, however, who raced for Williams and McLaren from 2001 to 2006 and still competes now in the WeatherTech Sports Car Championship, believes the contribution of Perez would have been viewed differently when he was racing. "It's funny now how people look at it from that angle," he told Motorsport TV. "Oh my God, it's good that Checo got involved and helped Max. And I think he did a very good job for Max." 20 years ago, if the second driver did that, he would have been destroyed. And if Rubens, Barrichello, ever helped Michael, Schumacher, everyone said, "Oh my God, why are you helping Michael? You gave up a win, a position?" And it was a big drama at the time, whereas today they say, "Oh, he helped him, he got in the way and it was good that he did it." Those are points of view. The Colombian added he didn't know what had changed the outlook among F1 fans in recent years, but described it as pretty crazy. The 46-year-old also had his say on the debate that has raged since events at the Yas Marina, as to whether the correct procedures were followed after Williams driver Nicolas Latifi crashed late on. "Red Bull played all the cards to get it, the title, and in the end they did, luck was on their side. Whether they made the right decisions or not is up to the FIA to analyze." Perez himself finished fourth in the drivers' standings, having notched one race win in 2021 at the Azerbaijan Grand Prix. However, he was unable to help prevent Mercedes from winning an eighth straight constructors' title.